Hey, Dean.
Hey, you guys. Hollywood lost one of its legends yesterday, the great Kirk Douglas.
I know newspapers backward, forward, and sideways. I can write them, edit them, print them, wrap them, and sell them. I can handle big news and little news. And if there's no news, I'll go out and bite a dog.
I'm a sentimental man, Martha.
You owe me something. You'll never be happy until you square yourself.
Yes, I know who Judas was. He was a man I worked for and admired.
Is this what you're trying to do?
Sure hate being away from you.
All your personal problems resolved?
Well, let's say they're cut down to size.
I'm Spartacus!
I'm Spartacus!
Douglas is actually silent during the iconic scene from arguably his most famous role, Spartacus. In 1960, the screen legend died after turning 103 years old last December. Douglas was a World War II veteran in the Navy before he actually started acting. Typecast as the chiseled tough guy, making 80 movies, scoring 3 Oscar nominations, never won one, did get an honorary Oscar and several Lifetime Achievement Awards and also the Presidential Medal of Freedom. Douglas is credited with helping to break Joseph McCarthy's Hollywood blacklist. In 1996, he suffered a stroke but still kept up with his charity work, donating more than $80 million. He survived by his wife of 65 years and his 4 sons, Eric, Joel, Peter, and Oscar winner Michael Douglas, who announced his father's death yesterday by saying to the world he was a legend, an actor from the golden age of movies who lived well into his golden years, a humanitarian whose commitment to justice and the causes he believed in set a standard for all of us to aspire to.